He's a working hard young man. Every day work. When he not go out, he help me with my farm. Come around chicken farm, Michael. You're innocent. God, too. Dead left your one son. One pickiness. Plus your baby mother gone left your baby.
This is another MyView TV exclusive. Please remember to hit the notification bell, like, share, and subscribe.
I don't bring nobody forward in here for cheer for me. Everything what you see up, my natural talent. Mama, tell you something. You see, when you know what to please the audience, wait, it simple me.
How are my people? Hope everybody doing okay. Hope everybody doing alright. People have a whole heap of things to talk about, you know. Yeah, man, we're going to talk about the quadruple killing the GRUNG and Clarendon, so no need for worrying yourself. I'm going to tell you something now. I'm not going back up Augustown. Yes, that's what I said. Said what I said, and I mean what I said. Me not go back up Augustown. I mean, everybody go wonder why my view not go up Augustown. They give you no more exclusive. You know, still go and get the exclusive, but I won't be going up there. And make I tell you this, Augustown people. You know, I got surprised when me tell you what I mean. Me know I got surprised, but me I got save a few lives too. So you need to stick around and listen what I got going right there. So. But before me reach out, so me tell you the police them are some general. Me only know why them not stop for the people them. Listen to this one, you know. This is no allegation, no, people. This is true, you know. You can ask the people them in the streets, because you know now wonder how so much car park on the gate, a nice time on here. Nice round us, nice over there, so nice everywhere. Somebody getting paid, okay? Make I continue. Illegal party promoters has allegedly been shelling out big box to police officers to allow underground events to continue. Yes, people. The police them are take pay off. That's why not yet so much nice at night time and so much car I drive up and down on the road. And I wonder how them people end up on the road. And the DRM Act is still in effect. Them a get paid, so them just send them a day beyond. It's understood that some cops, instead of shutting down the party, when they patrol the venues and are given up to 60,000 and sometimes food and liquor to bypass the event. That is true, people. Regulation the promoter, them go and call a little food vendor and say, yo, hurry up and cover up little curry goat and write twice. Wrap it up with all the file paper, cause one go to them friend and come. Yes, give them, make them go on at the station and go eat it. But them now get the top shelf liquor. Bartender, give them 2 teeth and pull them and put a little money in them pocket for grease them palm. Sometimes all 2,000 them get come and say greedy, them greedy. Under the DMR, parties, dance and other events are banned as part of the government's measures to contain the spread of COVID-19. This has led to some entertainment organizer using other creative means of hosting event. Hold on a minute then now, people. May I just a little matter? Cause I see one long epistle under the first video this morning. Somebody has my view. You can't say this or you can't say that. Remember say the people them where come on the ship. Hold on. Remember what is fit for the goose is fit for the gander. The people them where come on the ship, them supposed to can go. I don't ever since of them wanna rare it. Them not for go we fit for the goose, fit for the gander. You understand? I said what I said and I mean what I said. I mean, I'll take it back. The government care of certain rules for certain people alone. Not for them will come off of that cruise ship, they come with the thing. Me, I tell you the truth. Man, I ask you one question. Since you go like, you know, so much and love bad up yourself in the comment section. Me like the comments telling the people because me help teach them too. How long does it take for them to detect that COVID or whatever it is called in the body? But I tell you something, sometimes I see them do this like a rapid test and say boom, them a come to Jamaica, the rapid test show negative, you know. Me I tell you no. But you see when them test it over, the person actually positive. So you can't stay there within the antigen testing. Do the PCG or whatever you want. You know the name of the different testing. Remember, so I have to go all over the place, so I have to take a test them to show the different result. But I am telling you, them look like a rapid testing there, not showing nothing. So when them do the like a rapid test and it show negative, me I tell you, them good everything long time and they walk with it and dash together people. So the people them are done driver. Yes, the people them, the workers them, they are going to carry this thing home to their family. And then them family are going to spread it in the community. And then to reach a phone and the rest of that, we're going to say, yo, the prime minister should do this or the prime minister should do that. But then again, I feel so the person will attack probably upon the ship. But anyway, that is our next story. Me have one more little thing for address. You know, so one lady really message me, I say, my view to your time, me think say the dunce, bad, you know. I mean, I say, well, and I true, me never come and tell us some holy political letter, under my name. Make you never know, say, me a boy, we have sense. Well, and man. Me not have to put on jacket and tie and go and speak properly for no know say me know me a talk about. But I continue upon this topic because of this we are dealing with.
Yeah.
my legal party where keep me people. Have one lookout watchman. Yes, man. A man that stand up out on the road with the promoter employ for say, yo, when the police them come call me and tell me so we run. But little did they know, the police them start use different tactics for them. Cause this is what they happened last night, people. Police team headed by Superintendent Opton Nicholson, head of operation for the St. Catherine's South, arrest 10 people for breaching the Disaster Risk Management Act on Saturday, September 11. During, yes people, during an operational activity in the division. Another 10 persons were warned for prosecution as well. Hold on them, man. 20 of them, they should have slapped them away. Mass burial should have gone this morning. Get up, people, just don't know how to behave themselves. Yes, that's what I said. I said, get up, people. I'm going to tell you which get up here talk about. Simultaneous operation in Newlands, Logosen, and Port Endes Road between 9 p.m. and 11 p.m. What time was curfew hours again? But tell about them, some of them people have a port morning. Yes, good people live amongst the rebels. Me can't stop saying so good people live amongst the rebels. But see, if you don't get rid of the bad apple them, make I tell you something. Uno community, I go down the drain. You may talk to now before you write the comment, make I address it. Come see you write it on every video. And you feel like seminar, read it and me not come address. So me address it now. Nobody feel like seminar know about hard life. So nobody come tell me about remember them people have it hard, so they have to do this and they have to do that. Just to make a little thing for rare. That's why they make I tell you this. Me know about bush tea and crackers for God bed and them something. Me know about that. You understand? Me know about one suit of clothes. Me know about one suit of shoes. But me ever tell you something that me know about what you don't know. Say me know. You understand? Me know say my mother sacrifice all for make me the wish for me then now. Your mother never do that. You know what your mother did do? She threw a pound of money and get her pound of dress to buy your style and shoes to go and dance. And the same thing you come round and do. So none of never plan to change the cycle. You understand? So you feel like say, through my mother did sacrifice this to me. Me if you come and don't do the same thing. Come on, man. Move from right to so no feel like say me had done something no for reason. We don't know. Me tell like you can go up on any platform and go down to anybody level and play the ball game. Oh, them want me to play it. So don't come bright yourself. Make you feel like say, yo, I only alone used to hard life. We know about hard life too. You understand? Looking at the comment section, people are going to tell you, say, yes, them are you that know about hard life too. Been there and done that and don't wish to go back right there. So me now say you can't keep on little party. Do it early. Do it with the law. You understand? When you continuously breaking the law, what do you think is gonna happen? The good are suffer for the bad. Anyway, now people, you can go down to Clarendon. Another one buys the dust. One, not two, not three. Four. All of four. Four life just gone, so four of them get slapped away. And people are gonna come see a lot of things. But the truth, but make I tell you something. You see, the family member when the fan of them I got cars enough for uno for lose on the 3 points. And you see them bag of bad people I want to know them I got cars enough for lose on the life. So they can't go and keep them round uno and see what happen. Yeah? Can't say me never either one, no. A word to the wise is sufficient. The community of Havana Heights in Clarendon has been joined by a quadruple murder early this morning. The four were killed shortly after midnight. They are 32-year-old Tashana White, 25-year-old sister Sharona White, their 19-year-old nephew Luke Newman, and Sharona's partner, 27-year-old Michael Summon. Resident reported heard loud explosion in the air at about 12:10 a.m. and summoned the police. People, make I tell you something. No uno of Ronuno all the time. The four had been shot in the head and torso. They were taken to the Maypen Hospital. Dead. Dead people them carry down. They can't say me never that tell you look at the people who have the picture who don't want to send it. See a dead people when them go cross over there, them go over there go see. Police source theorize that the attack is a reprisal against a relative who they believe was the intended target. What me tell you no? This is why them now go come tell you no when I say them family member mix up in a wrongdoing. But I tell you something, can't catch walk or catch a shot. That's still a plane. No? That is still playing. So it's better to take out to the family, on yourself, you know. If you know see your family are get trouble, I tell you come down upon the family name. It's easier uno take out that family member. Get us something on the food and give them for their man. Me tell you the truth. The police have since ramped up their presence in the area, preventing further incidents. Police them never stop that. Police them all the duties there. to pick up the body before Fly and Maggie take it over. Allow them fangle them bangle themselves. Avan Ice is a concern for the Clarendon Police Division, recording several violent crimes, including murder, shooting, and gang related activities. And everybody around the know, everybody and all of them around the know what I go on. But we're not going to remain tight lip. We can't do that. And you can't come on the media. Come pick up for them and say, yo, them are good this and them are good that. Make I tell you something. Them are the one and them are the two and them be good. You better feel like when them grow up, them still good. Them no good no more. And some of them concern them are the good one, my one and the two, you know. And when they slap him when I come and me read about him. But make I tell you something, but she carry mama with him too. You understand? Them should have slapped when mama to really they feel like some of come ball and say, yo, my cousin this and him good that. No. I read the news the same way. I give one of the news the same way because get where him deserve. Him go pick up badness and start work with bad company and him get where reach him. I mean, now go back up August town and I know see a bag of people are going to write a bag of things in the comment section not knowing why I said that. Make I tell you something up there is not safe. Nowhere up that side is safe. Not even the people them that the taxi. Everybody is a target. The man them I use them as target, but you don't see where I go on. You think me just want jolly well, I go along my way and the man them just decide say, yo, them I go shoot up that car there because them feel like say the driver of that car there informer or somebody in that car informer that never reach me. So I not going up there. Me, I be honest, I don't know people. I'll get the news and give you the news, but me not go up there. And I said this already, and I say it again. If you don't have no family member, them are bad. Slap them away. Do it to yourself before them make uno get slapped away. It a go become a time when you know the man them and again it not even become a time it start reach. The man them cannot find them and uno is only boast about them bad and them a go do this and them a go do that if my boy this uno. And uno them a come for and no matter who in the yard them a go slap away. Everybody down to the dog. Everything the man them a go slap away. Them not left in nothing. So do the right thing. Do the right thing. If your brother, your sister, your auntie, your uncle, your granny, your grandfather are bad, slap them way before they make. You get slapped with cancer, even if I don't tell you. Tell a friend. Come check us out. Hold on, now. We're going for rice and peas. Make sure you say, a greater and a greater coconut. Yeah, man. We don't want a coconut in a blender. And we don't want none of the powdery stuff. No. Greater we want to the great title, yo, so don't go so. We don't know that little squeeze something there. You understand? So the woman them had the dirty fingernail and the tall fingernail them. Only can't go to that, you know. Only try to take off that. You understand? Tell a friend, come check us out.